Random House Audio presents Financially Fearless, the LearnVest program for taking control of your money by Alexa von Tobel. Read for you by Nancy Linari. Before we dive in, let's cross our T's and dot our I's. We believe accurate, plain English financial information should help you solve many of your own money problems. This book is designed to provide accurate and authoritative information with regard to the subject matter covered. But this text is not a substitute for personalized advice from a financial expert familiar with your specific financial circumstances. The advice contained herein may not be suitable for your particular situation, so you should consult with a professional where appropriate. While the author has made every effort to provide accurate internet addresses at the time of publication, the author does not assume any responsibility for errors or for changes that occur after publication. Further, the author does not have any control over and does not assume any responsibility for third-party websites or their content. Neither the author nor the publisher shall be liable for any loss of profit or any other commercial damages, including but not limited to special, incidental, consequential, or other damages. The author and the publisher specifically disclaim any liability that a reader incurs from the use or application of the contents of this book. All fearless tips provided throughout this book are recommendations of the author or LearnVest. LearnVest Program, LearnVest Program or Advisor, is a registered investment advisor and subsidiary of LearnVest, Inc., LearnVest, Inc., or parent. Many of the tools and resources mentioned throughout the book are offered through the parent company free to LearnVest, Inc. users who provide a logon account through www.learnvest.com. LearnVest program offers paid financial planning services through certified financial planners to LearnVest program clients that are accessed through a section of our website only available to these clients. LearnVest program is not a licensed insurance provider, and its certified financial planners are not licensed insurance agents. LearnVest program cannot guarantee that you will be eligible for a particular product or premium. Actual premiums and coverage will be based on a number of factors, including age, gender, medical history, and lifestyle. Not all policies or companies are available in all states. The statements related to the future business and financial performance and future events or developments involving LearnVest program may constitute forward-looking statements. These statements may be identified by words such as expects, looks forward to, anticipates, intends, plans, believes, seeks, estimates, will, project, or words of similar meaning. Such statements are based on the current expectations and certain assumptions of LearnVest program management, including those of Alexa von Tobel, and are therefore subject to certain risks and uncertainties. A variety of factors, many of which are beyond LearnVest program's control, affect LearnVest program's operations, performance, business strategy, and results, and could cause the actual results, performance, or achievements of LearnVest program to be materially different from any future results, performance, or achievements that may be expressed or implied by such forward-looking statements, or anticipated on the basis of historical trends. The people quoted in the Money Mic feature of this book are not clients of the LearnVest program. Information given is for illustrative purposes only and is not intended as investment advice. All good? Let's get started. The F word. Why, hello there. I've got some good news. You've just taken the first step toward getting your finances in check. Wait, come back here. I know what you're thinking. What finances? Does this meek retirement account really need managing? Or, here it comes, she's about to tell me to never go on vacation. Or, give me a break. I don't have time to even think past lunch, let alone calculate interest compounding for 30 years. If you think financial planning isn't for you, think again. Financial planning is not just for the 1%. Everyone deserves the peace of mind that comes with having a good financial plan. It doesn't matter how much money you do or don't have. Financial planning is not about getting rich. It's about enriching your life. While money doesn't buy happiness, it does buy security, stability, and the freedom to do the things that make life worth living, whether that means going back to school, starting a restaurant, buying a beach home, having a baby, going on a safari, or leaving a crappy relationship. Money is our lifeline. When I first started writing this book, I wanted to call it the F word. Why? Because talking about finances is still a massive taboo. We talk openly about everything else, from sex to diets to politics. Yet when is the last time you spoke with your friends about money? Well, in this book, you better believe we're going to talk money over and over again from all different angles. We're going to take a hard, honest look at your spending and saving habits. And we're going to take a fine-tooth comb through your bank accounts and your wallet. We're going to make money an issue so it becomes a non-issue. In this book, I'm going to put you through the financial planning program I've developed in my years founding and running LearnVest, one of the leading online personal finance companies in the United States, and the LearnVest program, a registered investment advisor that provides personal financial planning services. This program is designed to help you earn better, save better, and spend better, so you can achieve the peace of mind that comes with knowing you are in real control of your finances. And a key component of the program is openness, with others and with yourself. By the time we're done here, you'll create a detailed, personalized financial plan tailored to how you actually live your life. In the process, you'll get a clearer picture not only of what your money situation looks like now, but also of where you'll be financially in 12 months, 5 years, even 30 years from now. I want to give you that feeling of relief that comes with getting in control of your money. The relief that comes from not having to lie awake at night worrying about bills or credit card payments. The relief that comes with knowing you have enough saved for tomorrow without having to sacrifice the things that bring you joy today. Why not having a plan is a plan, a bad one. If this is the first time you're thinking about this stuff seriously, you might think you don't yet have a financial plan. But guess what? Not having a plan is a plan, just a really, really bad one. When you play it by ear, you're throwing away money that you could be spending on the things in life that really matter. Worse, by not making financial decisions, you are, in fact, making decisions, ones that leave you vulnerable to scary blind spots that will hurt you down the line, like not having proper insurance. Winging it is no way to build the future of your dreams. When I started out in personal finance, I believed I was the only one with oodles of stupid money questions. Then I realized that some of the smartest, most educated people I knew had similar questions. Despite all the books that have been written on the topic and all the financial experts out there touting their services, most people have no idea how to wade through the endless stream of conflicting and confusing advice online and on television. And who can blame us? Most high schools and colleges and grad schools across the country do not teach you anything about it. I had a top-notch education and graduated having been taught diddly squat about managing my money. How are we supposed to get off on the right foot when literally no one shows us how? Not to mention that there's an endless amount of financial stuff to wade through. 401ks, APRs, 529s, etc. It's easy to see why our nation has been...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.